12 gauge removing rear lock on a Buick. Go! Gone.
You're still gonna need a screwdriver to open it.
If you didn't completely remove the unlocking, it's a smoking hole.
That's not good.